After a love breakup, many people make the decision to cut off any type of contact with their partner, and this has multiple reasons. The problem appears when your intention is to get back with your ex. What can you do if your ex ignores you and does not talk to you? Logically, it seems that the reconquest is impossible if there is no response on their part. However, we assure you that the fact that your ex has decided to distance himself does not mean that he no longer wants to know anything about you. As much as she ignores you now, you can subtly begin to perform some actions aimed at reversing this situation, and gradually turn her attention back to you. That the dialogue is scarce or totally null, is not an indicator that the relationship has ended forever. The first thing you should do then is look for the reasons that led him to make the decision to ignore you. Once you have understood the reason for her silence and her withdrawal, it will be time to take action on the matter. From the recognition of his feelings, concerns and desires, you will become aware of what is really important to him, what he expects of you and what you must do to attract him and conquer him again. Why isn't your ex talking or answering you? Why are you avoiding me? This is undoubtedly a question with many answers. And it is essential that you find out why he no longer wants to talk to you, so that you can work on that and repair the situation that bothered or annoyed him so much. How to get back with him or her if he doesn't talk to you? That you are understanding and that you act with patience and subtlety is the first step to bring him back. Here are some of the possible reasons your ex took that stark distance. 1. Maybe you have hurt him a lot? He may have walked away after having suffered so much for you. It is not easy for any man to go back to a woman who was unfaithful to him, lied to him several times or manipulated him. If any of this happened, not everything is in your hands, since it is necessary that he is willing to forgive you. This is something that takes time, especially if it's pride or resentment that drives him away from you. Meanwhile, you can sow the seeds of that forgiveness in his heart. You have to let him know not only that you are sorry, but that you are also fully aware that you have done something wrong, and that it hurts as much as it does him. For this, you can write him an email or a letter, where you have room to give all the necessary explanations about your feelings, before and now. Be careful not to arbitrarily justify or excuse yourself. Put pride aside and acknowledge your mistakes with humility. Both of you must admit that we all made mistakes in this life, but true love is compassionate and wins. 2. You are back together. I know it is difficult to accept, but maybe he has formed a new partner and for that reason he is ignoring you. If his new girlfriend prevents him from talking to you, you are in a difficult situation. There's not much you can do other than maintain a mature and respectful distance, while still letting him know that you still expect him. Be careful about obsessing over and harassing him. As much as it hurts, you can't be a crazy, unbalanced ex. You will give his new girlfriend something to talk bad about you, and if you confirm his sayings, it will be more difficult for him to change his perception. The only thing left for you is to wait for that relationship to end. 3. Feel secure in your feelings. Maybe he's ignoring you because he's sure he doesn't love you anymore and doesn't want to get back to you. Do not be discouraged. It may be that he believes that he is safe, but where there was fire, ashes remain. You are always in time for some small fire in the bottom of your heart to continue burning, and it is up to you to recover the flame. For this, you need to put together a plan to attract him, without pressuring him, showing him that you have changed and that what brought the relationship to an end may be different. Propose to work together on a new relationship, something like starting from scratch. But do not tell him explicitly, do it secretly. Invite him to go out somewhere that you both enjoy, make yourself beautiful and try to recreate those shared moments where both were happy and fell in love. Do you need a guide? Click the link below to see the steps to follow, on how to really get your ex back without making mistakes in the process. Click now and enjoy this new opportunity. Subscribe, comment and share the video. A pleasure. Thank you.